Hey guys, today I went to the American Girl store, as you can see, and it's kind of late, so I'm gonna just get started. But, sorry about the mess, it is Christmas, and yeah. So anyways, here's my stuff, and I'm gonna show me opening it. Okay, so. So cute, and I got it just like a while ago. So here's some glitter and zips. Yeah, that's cute. Like the things like waterproof material and stuff. Yeah. I don't know if that helped. It might have helped a little bit, I don't know. But because it was kind of dark. So, let's shade the mechanical pencils. Fair. Yeah. Sure. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're so cute. Come on, come on, come on. So they're so well made and naturally there, and I want to use these. Looks like a good thing for the dog to eat, but like they don't have any lead in them or anything. So I'm gonna probably keep them in the backpack. So there's three of those and a water bottle. It's just really cute and it's taking a while. Okay. Little things are turning evil. They're like never used to be this way. Oh my goodness, what is it? None of these. They're like there. I destroyed that. Whoop. Oh, so cute. And just to let you know, it. I'm pretty sure I can't get it in there. I'm pretty sure it does fit. So yeah, that's really cute. Then the little binder thing, which I guess would work out if you got a binder. But you can just use it for the book, and then this. This is like my favorite part. And it's like real. I mean, you could actually study off this. I'm not kidding. This is like fossils and like everything. Even like contents. So this is like a real book. So I recommend the school set. Alright, so the next thing I got is my reach. Star U outfit, and I wouldn't have gotten this if I hadn't gone to personal shopping, because the new year is like in a couple of days, and as you know, things go out, and we were there, and I couldn't decide, because I just knew something that I wanted was going to go out, so we said, do you know if any of this is going out, and she said, well, we're not allowed to tell. But what do you got? So we told her, and then she said, well, you better probably buy this one. So I snatched it, and it's here with me right now. It's the same thing. And I wanted this one like that. Here's the charm. And I'm not going to take the time opening that one if I could. If I go quickly. Yeah, it's going to take me a while. Like me. Yeah. I'll do that later. So here's the starting to use this thing. And then the shoes that I absolutely adore. And I'd want to. like super cute. Like so real. So cute. Alright, that was that outfit.